Load. Loading. Now what a load of shit. Hello everyone, the name is me, Little Crazy, but you can call me Crazy. Now you may be hearing a fan in the background, or an echo in the room. I am sorry about that, and also the game right now is lagging. That's only because I have no idea. No, it's just, everything just has to load quickly. I thought I was darker skinned than this. So, activities. We shall play something. We're not playing that. We are not playing that either, because that's bullshit. This is also bullshit. So, paintball. And we shall do a random one. If it decides to load. Random. Let's go! I am hooked on feeling higher than believing. Is it not recording? I don't know. No. I can't see shit still. Ooh. Attack. Wah. Wah. Might have looked at
ready to start.
This. Okay. Ready to start.
Game on.
I can't go backward.
Capture the flag. So.
Okay, let's do this. Over there. I'm in a room. Okay. Aha. Shield. I played this multiple times. Okay, we need to get going. I'm going to try not to. Okay, get even closer.
Flag dropped.
Aha, I got the flag. No one can stop me. No one can stop me. I'm all the way up. Run! I got the flag! Nearly got hit! Go!
Red team scores.
You got a captain! I still made it! Yes! I have no idea if this is even working. Is it working? Alrighty, let's shoot them up again. We only can play one round because I'm not gonna take more of this shit. That and my display, the right side of my right lens is all finicky. I'm not sure why, but I'm not denying that. I mean, I ain't gonna deny shit considering I just fucking won. I am lagging like a motherfucker. That is not good. I lagged out. When I won, when I finally successfully did something, what the fuck do you want? Something went wrong. I know something went wrong. I'm loading. Loading on the world to change. Cause I'm loading and waiting, unloading the weight. Oh. Oops, sorry. I'm going slightly insane. Even though, I mean, you can't necessarily go insane if you already are insane.
Blue team scores.
Oh no, that's not good. Now, this is a new place I haven't been to. The fuck just happened? Okay, we gotta find this motherfucker.
Red flag, flag it. Dropped.
Got killed. I got snapped in me skull.
Blue flag taken. 1 minute remaining.
We're already 1 minute remaining. Ah crap. Yeah. Fucking up. Ah, that lag. Come on, lag. Why are you killing me? Come on!
Game over.
Fuck! Shit! Hellcurse single!
No.
You back it.
No.
I realized. Did I say my intro? Well, I'm gonna say it again. Hello everyone, the name is me, Little Crazy, but you can call me Crazy now. You may be wondering why and what am I playing?
Who's talk?
You might be wondering why, what am I playing? And I am playing Rec Room. Oh Jesus. You might be wondering why am I playing Rec Room. Why? Because it's a fun game and I have VR. Woo, VR. Well, you might not be able to actually see it properly, but...
We're ready to start.
Alrighty. Fuck! You know what, dude, now is a good time to say, hey. Now's not a good time. Let's do this round once more. If I lag out again, I swear to God, I'm gonna be pissed. But if I do lag out, that will be the end of the video. If I don't, then there's more.
Red team scores.
Yes, finally, Jesus.
Red team scores.
Come on. Yes. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Never mind. Bad lag.
Red flag dropped.
I'm dead anyway.
Red flag dropped.
Curses. Well, this is the extent of my VR.
Red flag returned.
I was doing so well that one time. Fuck. I was doing so well that one time. Okay. Now they know that I'm coming from there. Yes! I just had this feeling inside my soul when it goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Fuck. Let me look at another guy. So, anyway guys, this is basically the end of the video. If you liked it, leave a comment down below. Tell me what is good, what is it bad, what is improve on. Because I need a lot of
blue flag taken, blue flag dropped.
So, comment down below whether or not I should play Rec Room again. And or how I should fix the VR stuff. Make it less laggy. If that's even possible. So, I am finishing this up here. Aha, I still got you. So, anyway, keep smiling, don't forget to be a little crazy, and hasta luego.